What's up YouTube, I'm Derby and I'm showing you how to fix lag for Project I.G.I game on Windows 8 8.1 and 1064 bit. So this is the video showing you without fix. The video looks laggy and highly 3 to 4 FPS. You can't play the game. So download the software from the given link in the description below or search Google just like that. Now download the software and extract it and paste the following files from the extracted folder to your game directory. From the DirectX tab, increase VRAM, you can increase as much as you can. Now save. Now play the game. You will see no lag from this game. Hope you like this video guys. Make sure to subscribe for more videos soon. Comment if you feel any problem.